And over at IPFW, the Mastodons and Omaha Mavericks took the diamond for the rubber game of their weekend series. Dons taking game one, Mavs taking game two, and getting on the board first in game three. Runners on first and second. Alex Schultz comes home from second, but an out at third ends the inning. Dons trailing by one going into the bottom of third, but they have a chance with bases loaded. Two outs. Who else but Evan Van Sumer in the south side grab going to send a line drive into left field. Zach Kellogg and Shannon Baker both score, and IPFW takes the lead. Shane Trevino at the plate. He will go deep to left field as he doubles off the wall, close to a homer there. That's going to bring Van Sumer in home. Dons getting five runs in the third, and that's all they'll need on the mound. Evan Miller going strong through six as the Mavs score once more, but IPFW wins 5-2 to take the weekend series.